is an international arena, and we must have athletes from other countries. I have with me Jürgen Hinkson, the world record holder in the decathlon. Jürgen, it's all over. You did win the silver, and it was a very competitive event. What about this moment here? What about these Olympics? How do you feel?
I feel really great. I mean, it's been a spectacular moment for me. The first Olympic Games, 1980, I couldn't go, and so I'm really pleased with the crowd. It's the best publicum in the world that I've seen so far. The best games, and organization was perfect, and it's just, what can I say, it's a beautiful moment for me.
Thank you.
Don, it's as good a time as any to pick up on what Jürgen said. Juan Antonio Samaran gave these games a 10, and it gives us a chance to say, not I hope for the last time, that there were 50, 70,000 volunteers who helped the Los Angeles Olympic Committee, and I think everybody who's come here from overseas that I've managed to talk to this weekend feels, as people I gather have throughout the 2 weeks, that without the volunteers, these games would have not been what they are. So to all of them, a salute. They have been absolutely extraordinary. They have worked with